Ai, Shilo Guru Dave.
I don't know what, how many photos you are taking and what you will do. Will you do some business of
this
you
is
want to do some business of pictures?
No, Gurudev, this is for the future generations.
No, I know.
So they will
have taken my thousands of pictures.
I cannot take enough. Everybody's enjoying, everybody's asking. Please give me.
Huh? And I've never seen one.
Just now coming. I'm making CDs.
So you can sell and profits will be come to me.
Every profit. No paisa will go in my pocket,
no
Gurudev.
Paisa.
No paisa. Everything will go to you, Gurudev.
Photographers, $1,008.
Srila Gurudev. Srila Gurudev. In class last night, you were speaking about Satsvarup. In class last night, you were speaking about Satsvarup and how he has fallen down, and how Shyamarani is impossible for her to fall down.
You said in class last night, Satsvarup Maharaj may fall, but Shyamarani will never fall.
And
do you know something about Satsvarup Maharaj? You know?
Heard some little thing.
Little
I heard a little story that he went to a psychiatrist and she became his girlfriend.
Yes. This is not a simple thing.
My question. My question, Gurudev, is.
That is why I am telling
yes,
that Shyamarani always in Mahatsanga. Mm-hmm. Mahatsanga. And no Abhiman.
No proud, false ego.
Ego, that I'm sannyasi.
Never puffed up, never proud.
And always with me.
Serving.
In 24 hours. She has no time to think any another thing. She is busy in art, she is busy in this book, in this verse. So she will not fall.
Gurudev, you also stated that if those sannyasis were your sannyasis, they never would fall down.
Because they must be like Shyamarani and others. I chastise him always. There is none to chastise them. Anyone is there to chastise them?
No.
No, Gurudev, but what about when you leave?
What?
When you leave, who will chastise them?
Each other.
And then they think that I don't know so much. False ego does not come. I take all of their bad things and destroy.
Gurudev, is there?
You see?
I don't understand.
You know that I'm up.
Gurudev is training.
You think? And realize that I'm Madhyam Adhikari.
You are?
No.
Asking.
Why don't?
You are Uttam.
Kanishka.
Uttam. Gurudev. Uttam.
The proof I am giving that I'm sincere Madhyam Adhikari. That even Bhagavan Das rejected Prabhupada. And he did so many things. And he left sannyas and left everything. And he was here and there. But when I meet anyhow, and he was changed totally. He was glorifying your Prabhupada. Huh? Why? Because of my
association.
Association.
So I have something
yes,
in my bhajan.
But did Prabhupada have the same thing?
Yes. But when he departed from this world,
he could not find them.
So much not training was there, sufficient. That is why he told that you should help them.
Go and help them.
Yeah. You are disciple of Srila Prabhupada?
Yes, Guru.
No. Are you, where you, after his departure, what was your stage?
No stage.
No stage?
Flat.
What?
Nothing.
Flat?
Nothing. Zero.
And now what do you think?
Now flat.
Now I'm not flat, you're dead. From your association.
Yeah, it's a good animal.
There was some noise.
ভগবতপুর চলে গেছে, ভোরভোর আজকে প্রণাম জানিয়ে গেছে। কাল 10টার সময় বললো আমি ভোরভোর চলে যাবো, মহাজীবন প্রণাম জানিয়ে দেবেন, নর্থ ক্যারোলাইনাতে আসবে।
My name is Neil.
What?
Neil?
Neil.
Neil.
Bhakti Neil.
Bhakti Neil.
Years ago, he used to come. Same Neil, same long hair. Yeah. He wants to take initiation, but he has never done.
Oh.
Los Angeles.
He's so tricky.
Los Angeles.
Very qualified.
Very.
No, videos guitars. And recording.
I cannot accept that he is qualified. If qualified, he would have been so intelligent to fix his mind that I cannot be happy by this expert being in worldly thing. He should know who is he. What is your name?
Neil.
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 Let him
What?
Neil.
The name of body or soul?
Body.
Huh?
Name of body.
So you are body?
No.
What is your designation? Who soul. Are you?
Soul.
Have you realized anything? That how long, how black or white or golden color is he? How is strong? Do you know?
Tiny, tiny, tiny little thing.
Nothing.
Nothing?
You should try. You should come in process first. Don't waste your time, your life. If you are not realizing this fact, then nothing, no intelligence. You cannot be happy. You cannot be happy and you cannot be happy. Hare Nam, Hare Nam,
Hare Nam, Eva Keva, Kalalus, Masteva.
But there are so many kinds of name. Shuddha name, purest name, then pure name, then
Namabhas,
then Namaparad. So many cuts. So all are not doing pure name. Hmm. One pure name man can give you Krishna prem. But Namabhas will not do. But our name is not even Namabhas. We think that without Guru, our name will be pure name. Oh, this is Namaparad. Hmm. This is Namaparad. So, if you are with me, though I am chastising you, but not chastising, I am weeping like that, telling that you should realize this fact. I am weeping for the cows. They don't know that tomorrow they will go to
slaughterhouse.
They don't know. So we are in that class. Tomorrow you are going to. We are going to slaughterhouse. So don't waste your time. That is why I want to come alone. You can turn, but pick some form.
Shri Gurudev, sometimes I'm speaking to my god brothers, disciples of
Raya Aranya.
He's giving class,
preparing class
after.
And Padmanabh.
Chanting.
Chanting. He's here?
On his first day.
Chanting.
Srila Prabhu has come. Do you remember Srila Prabhu?
Damodarma is so early to join your. He has two different sorts.
I'm feeling like this, and often I'm speaking to God brothers who are initiated by Srila Prabhupada, and we you know, you're always saying nice things about us and like that. Even I had this conversation once with Padarabhu.
I could not understand.
Sometimes the devotees initiated by Srila Prabhupada are talking amongst themselves, and we realize that you're very flattering, and we have a desire to be we have a desire to be chastised by you, because we know if you chastise us, then it would, you know, have more effect than if you flatter.
He's telling the devotees who have been initiated by Srila Bhaktivedanta Swami Maharaj, they come to you and you give them so much respect and honor. And really, they hope that you will chastise them one day, because that will be better for their development in bhakti. So they feel that maybe they
I will see any fault in them, then I will chastise them.
Oh, so then you'll be staying an extra 100 years, Gurudev.
Not just now, Rupa Manaharu, he got chastisement.
He's the one who always gets chastised. He gets all the mercy.
Right now, too much going on right now. I need a quiet space.
Car comes then?
Finished.
Gurudev, there was that verse, Devarshi, Devarshi Bhutapnit, Pitinamchik. In that verse, there was a verse, Samatmana, that totally surrendered. So in the play last night, the lady, disciple of Ramanujacharya, if she had some desire to enjoy with that merchant, could she have done what she did for the service of her guru?
In the drama last night, the disciple of Ramanujacharya, lady disciple, he said if she would not have any, if she would have had any desire to enjoy with that lusty person, she could not have done that service. She was completely surrendered. She only wanted to please Gurudev.
Yes. What is the answer?
Well, the first part is talking about that Devarshi Bhutapnit Minam, that she has some obligation to her family. And then he's saying that why she doesn't, how can she surrender completely to Gurudev with that obligation? So I see it as the mercy of Gurudev. By his kripa, she could do that. By his kripa shakti.
I could not understand
that. I could not understand. By the Gurudev's mercy, she can do that. Otherwise, without his...
I could not understand your...
presentation.
What you are telling.
First, he's talking about...
what he told. Do you understand?
He's saying that she has some obligation to her family.
That's not what he's saying.
Responsibility to family, he's saying.
Who?
To husband.
The lady.
No.
She was quoted
quite free.
Surrender to him.
Only Guru he has come.
Yeah, she has.
So she was... Ramanu wanted to glorify in this world that, a lady disciple can be like this. She has no obligation of his father, mother,
husband
and anyone. Otherwise, how he has, who has, she has decided that I must go and to serve my Guru. I am not this body. False ego, I have that I am body. So let it be gone. Guru Seva. And he
compare whether Guru Seva is highest or worldly these things are. Mm. Mm. And he see decided at last. No use of chastity.
So when is one justified in severing one's material obligations for the service of Krishna? Because if one has some motivation, then one falls down again. One is not...
What? He's telling when anyone is qualified to give up his material obligations and completely serve Guru, surrender.
There are some symptoms. Only words will not do. That I want to do. Some symptom will come. He will be very strong. So many symptoms. Like lady decided in the first class, no use of chastity, if not use. And that is why his guru empowered and at once taking a remnant sadhana. He was purified.
Gurudev, I have a question.
Go ahead.
When Srila Prabhupada, sometimes he would give initiation, diksha, also, through tape. He would send a tape for the
mantra,
the Gayatri mantra. And then sometimes even, when I received it through the mail, the tape broke. And I didn't even hear
it. You were satisfied or not?
Well, I took from you from Shiksha.
Why you take?
Shiksha? From you? Because I'm, like you're saying, flat
line. Because we are not satisfied by mail.
Right.
And if you have taken direct diksha, then you would have been satisfied.
But also that tape by broke phone, and I didn't even hear from Prabhupada.
There is something.
Direct glance.
It has some
test to this.
More effect.
Yes.
So I can still consider that I have diksha from Srila Prabhupada also?
What? But the tape broke. Siksha Guru, you can take.
The tape broke, right?
Yes.
The nobody.
No, the temple president, he wasn't even following the regular principles. He told me.
Any temple president spoke the mantras because it was broken.
far away.
Thank you, Shaggy. I did.
Did already.
Are you asking?
Last year he did.
Gurudev, how to increase the Guru Nishtha? Guru Nishtha, how to increase the Guru Nishtha?
दिन रात तो यही कह रहा हूँ कहते 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 हैं मैं हार गया डे एंड नाइट आई एम टेलिंग दिस सेम थिंग एंड अगेन दिस क्वेश्चन सो मच व्हाट आई एम टेलिंग व्हाट आई टोल्ड यू यस्टरडे डे आफ्टर बिफोर हाउ यू कैन आई टोल्ड यू रीड जैव धर्म रीड माई ऑल बुक्स स्वामी जी बुक्स गीता भागवत एवरीवेयर गुरु निष्ठा Can you give your head for Guru? Mm. At once? Mm-hmm. Can you give? No. Mm. But they would have been given. We have given. When Guru wanted, we gave our head. Mm. And that is why he, Godless mercy, did to me. I'm not telling that history, but I have given. I took my head and gave it to you.
What is history?
Swamiji also. He was dying in ocean, navigation. So he gave his head. You should realize. We can give at once our head and life and soul for it. But also we know that our soul is mortal. I am mortal.
Body.
I am immortal. I am transcendental. I cannot die. Yes, sir, two kirtan, at least one kirtan.
Hey, Nan. The big targets you get, but the little ones can just swim through the net.
Jai Rishi or Devar Singh?
No, Jai Rishi.
Your Gurudev gave name?
Yes.
Jai Shri Guru Dev Ki Jai.
Sometimes the grandfather guru, my param guru dev, Srila Bhakti Pragyan Keshava Goswami Maharaj. Sometimes Param Gurudev is more merciful than Guru. Is it proper to pray to him for your mercy? No harm.
No.
Yeah, Gurudev.
Invitation
is
it yes or no?
No harm. No.
What was that question? Did you get it? No.
Why should come?
Make a little.
Make some space.
Clear back so the school children can come in close. Excuse me.
And mothers.
Louis, could you please move back, son?
Look at you, go.
Big school.
Where are all the kids?
They're coming. Come on, excuse me for a minute. Could you please move back? Make a way path here for the children to come in. Come on, Kiki, let's go.
If you want,
Cram. Who are you going to do, Archie?
Boys sit on this side.
Come closer.
Really? And where's the microphone?
Yes.
Can I hold this for you?
Yes.
Can you go in the
He's responsible for half the school.
Separated.
Come here. You're a teacher. Come.
Yeah. Teacher. Come on.
Hare Krishna, how are you?
I want to thank everyone for being here, and I want to especially thank Srila Gurudev.
Jai.
Personally, for giving me this service to purify my heart, and to give me the association of these amazing graduate children. Gurudev started the school. It's been 6 years now we've been going on.
6 years.
6 years.
Haribo!
Each year is getting better and better. I wanted to make some acknowledgements so that certain people who have been helping can get some acknowledgement in front of Gurudev. First, I don't know if he's here, but I'd like to thank Jayanta Prabhu for every month donating $500 for our school. Madhavananda Prabhu, who couldn't make it yet.
Here.
The camera.
Come on. You're welcome, Gurudev. Thank you for engaging me in the service.
For donating a vehicle for the girls' ashram and helping us with his regular cash donations. Madhavananda Prabhu, he's not here, he's Prabhupada disciple. He's in Oregon, he'll be coming down.
A car.
Very generally, very generously. A car and some cash.
It's the car that's
being
picked. Oh,
it's
your car.
My car. For Bart Prabhu and Maitreya Prabhu for their donations to help to establish our new Braj school as a non-profit charity so we can take donations and people can get tax deductions.
Haribo!
Jaloka and Kanu Bernal, who regularly send a donation in the mail to our school, helping us every month. Jaloka Vindavan, the husband, I want to get my genders right this year, Dina. The husband of Kanupriya, who is the daughter of
Nanda
Gopal.
Haribo!
To Manju Vasini Didi for giving her valuable time to teach the children music and guitar.
Hi.
She's probably doing service as usual. The wife of Nanda Gopal. There's a couple of them have recently moved to Badger. The name is John and Lael. And when the landlord threatened to sell the house where we have our school, they came forward and agreed to buy it. And right now it's in escrow, but they've done it just to save our situation. They're not here this week.
Haribo!
Shama Das from England, for the last 2 months, he's been teaching our high school boys Bengali and doing a very nice job. Yeah. Where's Jai Shri? Jai Shri has done such an amazing job this year, teaching kindergarten to our children. Jai Shri is a teacher. And the child did so well that they made progress, went even more than one grade in 1 year. She's such a good teacher, and she works so hard. In fact, she presented something here for you, Gurudev. Maybe you can show. This is for you. She labored very hard on this too.
Yeah.
Who is, she comes in whenever she's not working in town, she comes in and helps teach the children in the school. Her sister Raghunatha, who in the beginning of the year. Raghunatha Didi also came in at the beginning of the year when she was living in Badger and helped out. And also,
see now in Badger, here,
She's returned, yes.
She's returned again. And I don't know where Kishore is, but in the first half of the year, he's lived in the ashram and helped take care of the boys so nicely.
What he done?
He was helping assist in the ashram and teaching in the school. Kishore.
Teaching also?
Teaching also. Very good boy, very qualified. Yeah. No, he's been to the university in Mayapur. He spent many years in the Gurukul in Mayapur. He's the brother of Nishinga. I want to especially acknowledge, where's Nanda Kumar? This year, Gurudev, he's come forward and done so much service, taking responsibility.
Son of
Chaitanya Chandra. Taking responsibility, doing so much service, taking care of the...
He has finished
this. This year he's finished. Yes.
Now he is serving.
He's already, while he was in school, already serving.
He's
teaching, helping take care of the younger boys, cooking, doing so much service.
Service
attitude. Very nice service attitude.
Haribo!
I don't know where Madan Prabhu is here.
Father,
that's Chaitanya Chandra.
He sends any donation for them?
Yes, he
has. Still.
He's still sending. Madan Prabhu, he can fix anything, Gurudev. That's one area, he can fix hearts, but he fixes everything else. In his own right, doing so much service for the school, helping us. Ms. Chintri Prabhu, who has helped donate books, we're starting our first New Braj Village School Traveling Sankirtan Party. We'll be doing street theater, book distribution, Harinam. We're leaving after this festival, we're going cross country. And Ms. Chintri Prabhu has been donating books and helping us in so many ways like that.
Jai Haribo!
And Rukmangada and Mahalakshmi Didi for donating foodstuffs to the school on a regular basis and helping us in this way.
I'm only about half.
I'm very minimum of your wife.
I haven't gotten to her yet. She's done so much.
Best for last.
I want to thank all the parents for entrusting us with the care of their children.
Hare Krishna.
I want to especially thank all the children. It is such a pleasure.
Rup Manohar has sent something?
I heard he will be sending something, yes. He came to me yesterday.
Still not?
It will be coming. Just now,
Gurudev, I'll give as soon as 5 minutes. I'll give him.
Just now coming.
Oh, Rup Manohar Prabhu.
Jai Haribo.
All the children. I feel so blessed that Gurudev has allowed me to be with these amazing children. It's life changing, and it's. They're the sweetest children on the planet. They're Gurudev's children. And just to be in their association has been such a special treat for me. So I thank Gurudev and thank them.
Your students are doing better or good in government examination?
They're doing higher than the state of California standard.
Haribo!
I want to thank...
From all parts of the world, they're sending their boys. So standards should be kept all this high.
Yes. Our aspiration, Gurudev, is to have a standard higher than any public school in the world.
Haribo.
Now, I was going to announce also that Radhika Didi has come
from England.
She's been teaching our children.
If she will come, she's very qualified.
So qualified. In 1 month, she's been here. So much service she's done in improving the standard of academics. The children
but
all love her.
But you have to pay something for the maintenance.
Yes.
Otherwise, how she can be?
We are paying and we'll pay more. And she is
just now
all
paying.
The children have accepted her. She fits right in with the family mood here. And they all love her and she's doing so much service and we're very grateful she's here. Thank you for so much.
Hare Krishna.
She did something for you.
Wow.
Are you quite late?
Not really.
Srila Gurudev, let's see.
Beautiful. Jai.
Radhika Devi Dasi.
Ki Jai.
Manju Vasini has come, Gurudev. He's helped so much in teaching the children music and guitar. We have so many musicians now in our school. And also I'd like to mention Nitya Manjari Didi. So many years she's been teaching in the school. She's sacrifices so much. Despite personal inconveniences, she's steady in service. She's expert in helping children who are needing some special attention in their academics. She's so expert in doing that. And
teaching, not teaching is prominent, but love and affection from their teachers is most essential. And that, in this school especially, that is why children are so good character. Good character. Otherwise, in other issues, no good character. Drinking, smoking, bad character. So, I'm happy.
I want to also acknowledge Gopinandini, Devi Dasi. Gopinandini, her health hasn't been so good, but she had been cooking so much in the school. But in special ways, she helps. She keeps my Purusha Bhav in line.
Guru Mata.
And you are Guru.
Yay, Haribo!
And she's always there to remind everyone that the most important thing is chanting in the memory. Especially for us to have an association for so many years. And Manmohan and Swati, they have come. And Manmohan Prabhu is working on the Jaiva Dharma and other books on tape, on CD, which we presented last night. And Manmohan and Swati are both cooking for the children lunch every day. And I don't think I left anyone out here. We were going to say some verses for you, but I think it would take too long and the children would be very relieved. So actually we're all, so we'll just have one person stand up and do their verse, Prem Pradeep.
Not so much, so many. We have no need.
Asat kesa kasta karvikata pashavidi riha prakam kamadi prakata patapati kare kale padvahane hamiti bhaktet bhaktmaktene udutam dhutkaram vasita samanayita. Lust, anger, and so on are a band of dacoits who assail one suddenly on the open road of material life. They have bound my neck licentiously with the torturous, dreadful ropes of wicked deeds, and are thus killing me. O mind, speaking in this way, you must grievously cry out to the merciful and powerful protectors of the path of bhakti, of Lord Sri Krishna, the killer of Bhakasura. Hearing your piteous cry, they will surely protect you from such a condition.
Jai Haribo!
To let you speak through there because we don't want to keep you too long and if you would kindly speak to us. She's learned a verse. She has a verse prepared.